More roadwork is on the way, this time on Kapahulu Avenue. And with work set to begin in 3 weeks, some people along the busy road are bracing for what it could do to their business. Brent Ramadna is in Kapahulu with more. Brent?
Joe, while drivers brace for delays in February, business owners here on Kapahulu will be bracing for a much different reason.
It's really going to hurt a lot of the businesses on this street.
Business owners like Bob Paserno know just how much road work can impact business.
I know for us, with all the freeway work, we've lost probably 40% of our business that comes in out of Central Oahu.
Now the road work will be right outside his door on Kapahulu Avenue. It starts February 9th and is scheduled to run 420 days, or just a little over a year. The work will be Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 3:30 p.m. These times the peak business hours for some establishments.
We tend to get busy around 7 till about 2, so I think it'll probably take a toll on us, but I still think we have loyal customers that will still come in.
And she's right about loyal.
You know, it's just going to make it harder for us to get in, but it's not going to stop us from getting our Leonard's Bakery over here. So
the project will run from the H1 freeway all the way down Kapahulu to the Honolulu Zoo, addressing everything from resurfacing the road, reconstructing gutters and curbs, and installing bus pads, as well as other work.
A lot of people, they don't like this, this effect that we're doing this, but you know, in the long run, like I said, it's gonna help us in the long run.
And while it will help the roads, businesses hope it doesn't hurt them.
I don't know if there's much we can do about it. I mean, it has to be done, but I'd rather see them do it at night, even though it's a little bit noisier, because it's just better for the businesses.
And Leonard said they plan to hand out flyers to customers to let them know about the construction. Reporting live, Brent Ramadna, KHON 2 News.